It's no secret that Ugreen is now enjoying great success in the market for a variety of products such as cables, chargers, power banks, and several other items. However, this is a video capture card, and today I will show you how to connect and set this up to my Xbox Series X. But before we continue, let me introduce myself. My name is Roland Dui, and I enjoy using a variety of devices, particularly gaming related ones. If you're into this kind of stuff, please follow my channel so I can share with you many of my ideas within and even beyond gaming. We will now proceed with the video. In order for you to follow along step by step, I really advise you sticking around until the very end of this video. So let's start to unbox this new member of the Ugreen family. There is nothing special, just a common simple white and green box. It's a typical Ugreen trademark, and here it is. It's like a typical adapter, but only with HDMI on one side and a USB-A on the other. The USB-A is basically an adapter, which also has a USB-C underneath, as you can see. You have the option to use any either ports available on your laptop or desktop computer. For the purpose of this video, I will just use the USB-A, which my laptop also has. I will now begin by connecting my laptop to the USB side of the capture card and my HDMI cable to the other end. Then the Xbox should be connected to the opposite end of the HDMI cable. Then just turn on both the Xbox and laptop. And of course, I have already downloaded the OBS software before, so I will just double click on it. After opening the OBS, all you need to do is select the plus symbol located beneath the source box, which I'm showing to you right now. Then select the video capture device. And the next thing you will see is the create file option. Just name it as you like. Then click OK. By default, it is set as HD webcam, which is the front camera, the reason why you are seeing me right now. Just click on the drop-down menu and select the USB video. Now the screen of the Xbox is already showing, and it's already working as normal. But this time you may have noticed that there is no sound coming out from the laptop. So, all you have to do is go again to the option under the source box and click on the settings, which looks like a gear symbol. Then scroll all the way down to the bottom and click the drop-down menu inside the audio output mode, and then select the output desktop audio wave out. Then just click OK. Now here you have the sound.
Talk about connecting Bluetooth headset to Xbox One S. I've been searching this for a while, and unfortunately, I cannot find any dongle, especially the one you can connect through USB port, as Xbox One does not have Bluetooth built-in, and at the same time, there is no drop.
Let's make a test to record the Xbox screen. Go to the right side option under controls, and there you can see the start and stop recording. Let's go ahead and click on it. Then you might want to ask, where your captured video goes? In my case, it goes to my folder, then to this PC, then to the video folder. Here it is. The video you're seeing now is the captured video we made. Here is just a bonus clip from Call of Duty for you to hear the sound one more time. I really enjoyed using this capture card. It is so easy to set up and use on my Xbox. It's like plug and play process only. Now I can capture any video I can use from my YouTube and share with you guys. So what can you say about it? I hope you like and enjoy the video. Please hit like if you enjoyed it and let me know any comment or comments that you have. That would be all for today. Please subscribe to my channel for more videos. Take care and have a good day.